battery park. We know the NSF were moving material through here.
We locked you in and my... Sounds like you... Pardon? Here's 300 for one clip. Wait a minute. I can't carry anything else right now. Thanks again for that key.
Don't even look at me, because I quit.
I don't understand.
I was broke, okay? I have a kid, and Yanako's got the money, but if you're gonna flat out lie,
what did I do?
You promised not to kill my contact at the NSF, the commander inside the statue.
Yeah, well, when you stand toe-to-toe with a terrorist,
killing people without a trial and taking over the city, that's not what I'm about.
The goal of Yanako is not conquest. It's the safety of ordinary people like yourself.
I know an army when I see one. Anyway, from now on, you pay double. The phone booth down here goes to the NSF underground hideout. I'll tell you where to get the code, but it's 1,000, not a credit less.
Sorry, I don't have that kind of money. We think they're loading the Ambrosia onto a...
Nothing I can put up Lebedev. I don't know.
Since when has the city had some debts?
Or does he buy people lower down?
Who?
How about that phone code?
Sorry, I don't have that kind of money.
Change your mind.
Sorry, I don't have that kind of money.
Change your mind.